Achieving even simple collision effects required extensive computations and complex processing. However, sometimes you don't need precise simulations, just a basic visual result, and geometry nodes can handle simple collision effects quite well. We add a geometry modify node to test the effect. Because the glass object is too thin, we substitute it with a larger object. First, we duplicate a face, Shift plus D, press E to extrude, and then press P to separate it into its own object. Next, we disable all visible light for this new object and apply the original glass object's location to it. In the geometry node setup, we select this object as the collider and ensure its normals are facing correctly to guarantee accurate collision calculations. You'll see the collision effect working, but some parts still penetrate each other. You can tweak the offset parameter to fine-tune and prevent intersections. For the icosphere, we directly use geometry nodes to simulate a simple collision effect without any extra geometry or modifiers. Setting up the geometry node's network is straightforward. In the Geometry Node Editor, click New. Then add these nodes. Set the Object Info node's original property to relative. And connect them exactly as shown in the video. Next, duplicate the input node and switch its parameter to offset. Thank you. After wiring everything in testing, you might notice the result appears rigid or that the offset produces odd artifacts. Simply add and blur a turbulent node to smooth out the collisions. And switch to vector. Thanks for watching.